launch!
Ready?
Launching! I can see the fluke print. I'm gonna stay near the fluke print.
So we flew our drone over snow cone the other day. So she's an interesting animal to fly the drone over because she's compromised from the rope. We really don't know the variation in whale body temperature. With people, normal body temperature is about 37 degrees Celsius, but when we're sick, we might get a fever. But we have no idea, do whales get fevers when they've been entangled, struck by a vessel, or have some sort of disease? I'm just reviewing the thermal camera footage now, and what's pretty remarkable is to see the exhaled vapor come out. So white is hot in this thermal video, and then you can see the blowholes show up very hot as well, because we're looking into the animal, getting an estimate of their internal body temperature. It might pick up the cooler water entering their mouth and then exiting, and so we can understand some of the hydrodynamics of filter feeding. Because she has rope in her mouth, we might see different patterns, different vortices created by this interrupting line, and so we're not sure how it affects her ability to filter the water and capture food. So that's really cool to think that we could use drones to diagnose injuries or illnesses in these whales without being able to see it with RGB footage.